Damn the heavens for the fools I lead. I am destined to suffer for their incompetence, and I have one man to blame for it. Shin. The old scorpion had one of his followers shatter a spirit shard during training. There are ghosts everywhere. I've lost 8 slaves and 3 acolytes to them. You, new blood, get over there and occupy those ghosts until I can get real Lotus assassins to clean them up. Golem production cannot be delayed by this.
He thinks it's too tough, but impossible odds make the best fights.
Go on. It's your first sacrifice for your new life. I'm sure it will be glorious. You live. And the ghosts are gone? Well, I did not expect this. It would seem that I have a competent acolyte for once. Interesting. Recruits are rarely of use before we strip them of their outside identities. But you beg a more interesting application. Could you be the one I have waited for? Your duties would normally include a period of deprivation in a cell until every hint of self and identity was stripped away. It is a draining, brutal awakening. I need a favored protege, someone willing to risk everything in my service. I will preserve your intellect, allow your inventive mind to remain, in exchange for 2 tasks. One is your duty anyway. The other is something to secure your future at the heart of the assassins. Lotus acolytes are utterly expendable. You deserve better.
I will serve as needed.
You must operate the soul extractor, past the room where you fought the ghosts. In the coming weeks, you will help swell the ranks of the Empire's glorious Golem army. Golems are fueled by the souls of the dead. The recently dead, it turns out, make far more obedient and powerful golems, especially if brutally killed. We no longer mine the necropolis for souls that linger near their resting place. We butcher slaves instead, and extract their souls into spirit shards. Tonight we require a shard of exceptional quality for a Jade Golem that will control the latest battalion of golems. You will oversee this in the extraction chamber. You clearly deserve better than the short life of a regular acolyte. Your ability surprised me. Use it to surprise the others as well. Help me gain the power to help you. Kill Master Shin, my superior.
It can't possibly be as simple as that, or he'd be dead.
You are perceptive. It is a tricky matter, and therefore a good test for an otherwise expendable acolyte. Your kind die often in the machinations between masters.
He thinks we will die. That means there will be fighting. I like him.
The politics of the Lotus Assassin Order are complicated. It's all right if murder is suspected, so long as it appears deserved because of incompetence. That is your task to figure out, acolyte. This is a dangerous place. Find a way for him to have an accident that disgraces him. I, of course, must not be implicated. Talk to my acolytes at their stations in the Golem Press Room and the Soul Extractor. These are dangerous machines. Find a sharp corner Shin can crack his temple on. Return to me when you have an idea for an appropriate accident. I don't care what it is, as long as there is a corpse for me to gloat over in the end.
What is going on here? Where are my slaves? The golems require spirit shards. Attendants, do you know anything about this? Blood will flow if the extractor is left idle because of this. Someone has disobeyed my orders.
No slaves today, Shin.
You? You are Gang's new acolyte. I see what is happening here. You think to promote your master by threatening me. You are bold, but foolish. Was this empty hall arranged to make me vulnerable? A miscalculation. I am one of Grand Inquisitor Zia's favored. I will not fall to the likes of you.
Tragedy has reached my ears. Our respected Master Shin has met his end in a rather embarrassing fashion. I came quickly after hearing of his stumble. Perhaps it was the cold of the sanctum that made him careless and dulled his senses. Open the press. I will make certain he's dead, but not for too close. I don't want to share his tragically foolish fate. Yes, quite dead. How unfortunate. We should honor our fallen comrade. I am distracted. Our thoughts can't be with this place. I think the choice is obvious.
You are nearing your goal. Grand Inquisitor Zia keeps many secrets in the inner chambers. Enough to appease the princess and earn your way to the palace. But you may learn more than she wants to know. I know that I did, many years ago.
This guy again.
You know that Master Li tried to stop his brother and failed. I was not there to witness that, so I only have the details that you are aware of yourself. Hui in Tian's Landing told you that in response to that act, Master Li's wife was condemned to death. She was with child at the time. This I know for certain. I was there. I was one of the elite ordered to kill Master Li's family.
There is no challenge in that. Kill who you must, but they should be able to fight.
Death's hand brought the order to kill the family. We were cowards if we could not see the wisdom of his order. It was the will of the Emperor. I could not question the orders. They could not be wrong.
What is the point of this?
It shows the depths to which even principled men will sink if the order comes from high enough. If you don't want to listen, fine. I will keep my secrets. But heed a simple warning. If your enemy begins to look familiar, it's not because they are changing. It took me a long time to learn that. I have little use for morals, but honor? I have seen what you will face, seen his power. I ran once. I hope for your sake you have not shaken my resolve.
Up your own new sire, Tatasi.
You there! You are Master Gong's new Lotus Acolyte, correct? Master Gong has kept Grand Inquisitor Gia waiting for too long. Where is he?
He is dead.
What? No doubt from some petty maneuvering gone wrong. I suppose Shin had something to do with it. Both of them be damned. Gia wants her Jade Golem. You were Gong's acolyte. You deal with this, and get me the spirit shard I require. Since your master is dead, you may present it in the ritual.
I have the spirit shard now.
Bring it to the doors of the inner chamber. Finish whatever business you have in this place. Grand Inquisitor Gia may alter your duties. Preparations are complete. The spirit shard is prepared, thanks to the skills of our newest Lotus Acolyte. You are very fortunate to be welcomed so quickly into the heart of our order. Grand Inquisitor Gia will be pleased with you. Now, we must complete the ritual. A score of clay golems stand idle without a focus. This jade golem will awaken them all, direct them as one. Insert the spirit shard. Let this legion of immortals give glory to our masters. What? What is wrong? I command you. I demand that you obey!
Corrupted this Jade Golem. It is linked to a legion of warriors that now run mad. The Foundation will crumble. Who are you? Wait. I can sense it on you. You are the one. You carry the other pieces of the amulet.
My gravest apologies, Grand Inquisitor Gia. This new acolyte has corrupted the ritual.
Fool! So blinded by petty schemes that you cannot see a threat in our midst, you are worthless! And you, hidden in plain sight like your master, you caught us unsuspecting but not unprepared. Who are you to think you could enter our lair so easily?
It doesn't matter what I am. I will defeat you easily.
Defeat us? No. We are well insulated against your kind. Whether an invader, a conspirator, a traitor, we survive by seeing the enemy in everyone. That is why Death's Hand stands at the forefront of the assassins. He draws attention, diverts criticism, while the Emperor solidifies his power. You are like every other simpering peasant that has graced our dungeons. What did any of them contribute to the glory of our age before the Emperor dared to make something of them? That is the beauty of what Sun Hai has done. He has taken the raw material of the Empire and extracted something useful. Oh! Ah! 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 For every magistrate that objects, or peasant that asks questions, another golem is forged, an army undying. But through all this, a threat remained, a traitorous sibling and a hidden protege. We did not know a face or a name, but we knew what they would need. The amulet, its pieces spread like petals to the wind. You have caught a few, but you are far from your peak, and not every golem was linked to this corrupted husk. Goodbye, spirit monk. I will inform Death's Hand of your passing. You are strong, but you do not know real power. Our strength lies in preparation. We have warriors across the Empire and other Jade Golems that are not corrupted. You have diminished us, but it is not a mortal wound. Death's Hand will be here soon. You will be my gift to him, drawn as you were by your precious amulet. Live or die, the will of the Emperor be done.
Leaping Tiger!
Behind you!
Let's get out of here!
lowly acolyte walks away. You should have died beside your master, preventing the escape of whoever did this. Unless you had a role in it. Destroy them, to be sure.
Leaping tight!
Shifting ground has probably shaken up a few new spirits to fight.
Help! One of those damned spirits came up right in my backyard. The stupid thing won't let anyone get by. It's got my tools and everything. Just kill the damn thing. That old bag would try to come back for me someday, but she wouldn't have guessed I'd have someone like you on my side.
You owe me.
Indeed. Indeed I do. You've gotten rid of a very pesky mother-in-law for me. A ghost, of course. But still. Oh yes, you'll get a reward. Here you go. She had some nice things in her grave, too. Since she's gone, I guess she won't be keeping me from them anymore.
You're married.
Ugly people need love, too.
So, your lost sheep, Sagacious Zoo, returned to save you. I didn't think he had the nerve.
That's because people are nothing but tools to you.
My dear little Dawnstar, I'm a princess. People bow to me. That is the way things are. Of course, many things are not as I thought they were, if what we learned from Gia is true.
It seems your father is to blame after all.
I know what you found and what the implications of it are. The Emperor himself ordered the golems constructed, and the workers were stolen from their homes. By the Water Dragon's mercy, they are enslaved until they die, and then trapped within the golems. I have seen the proof. But how can it be true?
He has taken our master, killed our friends. What if assaulting the Water Dragon is true, too? He must be stopped.
No! I will not believe it! We have to go to the palace and give him the chance to explain!
If we confront him, it may not end peacefully.
You will see. This is trickery from Death's hand. Or someone else.
We must be on our guard. Is there another way to reach the palace? The princess doesn't want to see the danger.
She says she can get my marvelous dragonfly there in one piece. I've heard no other options, and I won't risk the finish flying blind.
Everyone be quiet! Are you ready to go? If you have business left in the Imperial City, you'd better finish it. I won't be leaving the palace without an answer.
Let's go to the palace now.
Good. My father has much to answer for. I know he will explain everything. And if Death's hand is there, I'll have some words for him as well. Kang, those flags that I gave you, the ones with the royal seals, mount them on your pile of scrap and let's go. I don't want to waste any more time.
Yes, ma'am. No argument. Garish flags to stop the turrets. Just no yelling while we fly. The space is small and it echoes loudly. Yes, Princess. At your word.
I must hurry to my father. This entrance allows me to come and go as I please. There are no guards or sentries here to hinder us. Wait! Someone is coming. It seems this entrance is no longer as disused as I believed.
Princess Leon, what are you doing here? And dressed like that? I'm sorry, Princess, but Death's Hand ordered this area sealed, and...
That is of no concern to me. My father's will is law, and it is to him that I will speak. Stand aside.
I'm sorry, but I can't let you pass. Please, Princess, there are Lotus assassins throughout the tunnels with orders to attack all who enter.
You dare disobey my order? You force my hand!
Princess?
We must reach the throne room unopposed. He will wake in a few hours. Shall we go? Our meeting with my father can't come soon enough.